Oh shit. Fast enough internet to be able to stream 1080p with like high enough bitrate for it to actually look good across multiple computers, then our internet will start to slow down and our ping will fluctuate. Baker? Someone get the door?
The door?
Hodor. What the fuck? I think I'm dead, dude. Oh! Oh! Oh, I used my stun rage really. That's a good play. Let's go back, guys! Good night. Oh, that was a good PRW. Just guys? Guys? Oh, that was bad. Ah, the throw! Wow, the perfect synergy. Guys? Yes, little bit too ham. Oh! Getting fucked by Faker in the late game!
I would rather reset, boys. Let's get out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm fucking dead here. Guys! I can't believe we managed to throw this game. That was a pretty good game regardless. Our comp just sucks ass late game, so as soon as this game went past 30 minutes. We were kinda fucked. Sherlock, the Torkoal, Lantern Fire, Icy Defeat, Hemic, Santana, Banana, Super Licorice, Chago. Thank you guys all for subbing. God bless Autofill. Freaking Dardock. Oh. Oh, he's so dead here. Champion Mastery. That was a legit escape. Chase. I think I could have actually lived that if I played it a bit better. Oh, that MF ulti. So much damage. Damn this damage. Faker. Oh, he's dead. Woo! Towers! We need some towers. I guess not. Oh! Oh! All these flashes! Oh fuck, that's Baron gone. Flash Zyra root! Why? Kha'Zix is gonna steal this. That'll be Oh, that's him. Jumped out? Pussy. I didn't teleport far enough! No! Was it worth? Might have been. We'll see. It depends if everyone survives, then I think it's worth. I guess it is not worth. Oh, I should have teleported so much further. Real. Everyone tries 10 times harder when Faker's on your team. Must impress Senpai! Faker's 1-5 and still wins the game. He didn't play bad though. We just got no objectives. They were taking a lot of turrets on us. I threw twice though. Sucks. If I played better those 2 times, we probably would've won.